When terrorists try to destroy our way of life, as they have tried to do again so despicably in Brussels this week, we must stand together and show that we will never be cowed by terror. We must defeat the pernicious ideology that is the root cause of this terrorism by standing up proudly for our values and our way of life.